Dr. Laranja Pontes, thank you very much for receiving us in IPO, the Oncologic Institute of Porto. You are the CEO of this noble institution with responsibility for the management of the premises, for the management of the whole team. From that point of view, in the principles of relation between the users, either patients and staff, how do you feel that windows, facades can contribute to the nice working of conditions of this hospital?
Thank you for your question. Okay, it's very important to assure that the environment for patients and for staff must be as better as possible. Okay, in a question of energy efficiency, we have to take in account that kind of utilities that we use in our buildings. But although this, the other point that is very important is to create a good climate for the staff and the patients. And we think that they have natural light, the connection between the outside and the inside of the building is very important to have a good length of stay, because we must think that many of our staff has much hours, more hours here in the in this hospital than at home.
So from the point of view of the installations, you have thermally broken systems here. That means they have good energy efficiency. Do you think that that contributes to you to balance your budget somehow? How important can you consider that from the point of view of running the hospital in terms of cost impact?
It's very, in this time of crisis, all the costs are very important. And more than costs, the most important is waste. So if we can introduce in the early phase of in the beginning of the construction of the building, the devices that can support our energy efficiency in energy, it's very important. And I think that it was one of the items that were included in our first project, that was have good light, good thermal isolation. Although we live in the south, we have many difference in temperature between winter and summer, and it's very important the thermal isolation in our climate.
Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you very much for your contribution. We hope that you will continue exploiting this nice building as much as you can for the sake and wealth of your patients, which were very generous in allowing us to see the conditions they are treated and the way they can benefit of the light, of the comfort, of the working conditions that are the best as far as we can see here in the hospital. Thank you, Doctor,
okay,
for your collaboration.
Thank you.